Good morning, everyone. Good morning. We hope you're having a great Friday Eve. If you're thinking about something to do next weekend, we have a treat for you. The second annual International Wine Fest Cleveland Uncorked happening here at Lago Restaurant, Sora, and then the big Lago event space upstairs. International Wine Festival, we're talking about over 70 wines, dozens of wineries, Alex. You have a big grand tasting, which we were talking about, which is going to be pretty awesome. But when we talk about international wines, you're literally having stuff from all over the country.
All over the world.
Yeah.
And, you know, it's an amazing event because it showcases wine that's made by different people, different cultures, different methods, but the grapes are all, the grapes can be the same. Cabernet grown in France is different than Cabernet grown in Napa Valley, different than Cabernet grown in Australia.
Yeah.
So you get an opportunity to try the different styles and see what's different about them. I'm going to pour you three different samples. This is Whispering Angel Rosé. This is what I affectionately referred to as a patio pounder earlier. light, crisp, refreshing, little bit of acid.
Great for the summer.
Great for summer, great for salads, great for something with a sharp vinaigrette.
Gotcha.
Or just by itself.
Okay, then over here.
And here, this is actually probably one of my favorite wines, period. It's a Justin Cabernet Sauvignon single varietal. And this is going to have a really big tannic presence.
Okay.
So tannins are that mouth drying experience that you get from really bold red wines. And it's the thing about red wine that people that don't like red wine don't like.
Gotcha.
But with the right food, the tannins are very appropriate. With sharp cheeses, with big fatty steaks.
Yeah.
This is the wine that you want
it
with the ribeye. So the ribeye that Chef David made for you a few minutes ago, this is what you want to drink with that.
Awesome. Over here.
Last one. This is an interesting one. This is a Super Tuscan. Super Tuscans are an interesting wine in general because they're kind of new on the scene. The Super Tuscan is a competitor, an Italian competitor to a Bordeaux.
Okay.
So it's a blend. And so I can sort of give you an example. So this is the Banfi Brunello di Montalcino. It's made with Sangiovese grapes.
You're right.
The Italian government limits how many grapes can go into Brunello di Montalcino, so the Italian winemakers have a lot of it left over. So what they found to do was, this is the Banfi Sumis, which is a Super Tuscan.
Okay.
And so what they found is they can take the Brunello grapes, the Sangiovese grapes, turn it into a Super Tuscan, blend it with a few other grapes growing in the region, and sell it for a heck of a lot of money.
Yes, all right.
Exactly. So this is another example of a Super Tuscan that I'm pouring
now,
for
while
you.
You pour that, so there's going to be a grand tasting that's going to be 44 wines, but the way you guys have it spaced out, the events, there's 9 events over the course of Friday through Sunday, so there's different, if you just want to go to a tasting.
And you can curate your own experience.
Right, right.
So tickets available at cleuncorked.com.
Yeah.
And you can book events for whatever you'd like. You can do the 3-day experience. You can just show up to the grand tasting. It's whatever type of event that you want to experience. That's
awesome.
Why we call ourselves Lago Custom Events.
Awesome. Okay, thanks so much, Alex. We're going to talk about a pairing they're going to have, a dinner pairing here at Lago and at Sora when we come back, where they pair the food for you, right?
Absolutely.
Pair the wine for you with your food.
We knew exactly what you meant.
All right.
Yeah. Yep.
Yeah, you got where I was going.
We know what you're saying.
You got where I was going.
Yes, and we're all on board.
Thank you
so much.
Yes,
we are. We're on board with that pairing.
That's for sure. Thank you, Kenny.